It's hard when there's no end in sight, I suppose, and you just like to see a bit of hope that it's going to rain, but you know, no one can make it rain.
G'day, Gus Worland here, Chairman and Founder of Gotcha4Life, and this is a big shout out to our cousins from the bush and rural areas. They are doing it so tough. They've had the drought now for years and now the bushfires as well. The mental and emotional impact is huge, so we want to help and we ask you to join us.
There's a lot of people who are right on that knife's edge, and we disconnect from the community. You'll see the community, it's shattered. Like, the community's just shattered from drought. Same as the ground, really. There's cracks in the ground, there's cracks in the community, so. Then it's breaking a lot of people.
Every $1,500 that is raised delivers mental health training or a workshop for people that are most in need.